Buddy, coming to you from outside Muskoka, Illinois. This is Mid-America Airport, and if you're from the area, maybe you heard about this. This is like a colossal waste of taxpayer money here. But I just want to show you the facilities. It's a really awesome building. Take a look. And down there, they've got the hangar and everything. Guess where they pull it. And they've been trying to get some carriers in here. To fly some flights out here, but they just can't get a carrier to sign up and stay working here. I did just see a private plane fly out of here, so it's getting some use. I don't know if we can walk in and check this place out or not, but anyway, we might check it out. I don't even know if it's like, I guess it's open. Maybe you can walk in. I don't know. I'm just checking it out. But this was kind of a big deal because they built this whole facility. And then they couldn't get any carriers here. So this huge building sat here, being air conditioned with music piped in and everything, empty, like with no customers and nobody flying out of here at all or anything. And I don't think it's changed too much, as you can tell, because there's no one here. I imagine there's some security personnel, but that's about it. But it's kind of a cool building.
And there's no music.
Yeah. Look in here. Can we go in here?
Is there hours on it?
It's open. You can see it's an awesome building. See the big atrium type thing in here? And you can see it's real busy. But anyway, I thought you guys might want to look around in here. I'm gonna walk up and check it out. I've never even looked at it myself, actually. It's a neat place. I don't know. Worst that can happen is you get tackled and wrestled to the ground. But there's the gates where you would depart from, if that were possible. There's your baggage claim there, and some seats, and all glass on the end there. But anyway,
cool,
it is an awesome building.
Even this thing above us.
It's just huge. Really kind of artfully done, you know. I really like the building. It's awesome.
Oh, so that's your baggage.
Yeah. But as you can see, folks, it's there's no cars out there except for ours and the security personnel. That's about it. Luckily, we haven't ran into them yet. There you go.
It'll be harder to explain how they're here.
There's some flags, and I would have to go through the gate to be able to show you the runway and everything out there. But it's through those buildings there. That's where everybody waits for planes, if there was actually a flight. But anyway, I'm running out of time, so I'm gonna have to get off of here. But again, this is Mid-America Airport, and hopefully you can hear in the background they got music playing, and